ai. Xin cảm ơn chúng mày.
T5 or what?
Where?
This one, T5. This is the T5.
No,
right,
easy.
Yeah, they put T5. Oh, London Heathrow T5.
Oh, it's just down there, so yeah.
It's far now, yeah. Huh? It's far, the Holiday Inn there in C5.
Yeah, it's not far.
Cebu no habali din close to is the Ayala. Bernardo. Radisson also there. Yeah, 11 pounds per hour. Because my friend, she's working in agency and she moved there. It's 11 pounds. But still, it's agency. This small hotel, they pay more. And this. Good. But maybe no hiding there.
No. And that's what's more important than my money hiding.
Outside.
Yeah, it's been there a long, long time. be one of the older hotels around here. And it's been there probably more than 40 years, I reckon.
Huh? 40 years?
Not with that name.
What is it, the name before?
There are too many names. It's changed names a lot, I couldn't tell you.
Some Renaissance is owned by Mayu, but this one Renaissance is owned by Aurora. They try first if I will receive the 20p from the Google or from the YouTube.
Oh, we got it now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got. I forgot about that. Got got to put it on the thing.
Yeah, you received that the other day.
Yeah, I set it up the other day.
Yeah, you
I
need to
part
put it.
Of it.
Yeah, like
now you've
before.
Got to put the amount in to verify. Mm. To verify the account.
It's 20p.
We care, we win. When you step